Hi, you guys. I will be doing an introduction on how to unfreeze an iPod. First, you turn the iPod on. Then, you hold down the menu and OK button until it turns off. Okay. And that should be an apple right there. See that pretty little apple? I like that apple. It's cute. Okay. Then, wait about 2 seconds if your iPod's frozen, this is for. Then, should come back on. Thank you, guys. Thank you.